let's have a look at how the pumpkins are doing.
It's coming on nicely. I've just been stung on the leg by a stinging nettle. And speaking of coming on nicely, look at these medlars. There are hundreds of them.
It's going to be a hot old day, so what better excuse to make a batch of limoncello. And more fruit from the garden going into another batch of deliciousness. Looking down on a new lot of onion sets. And that is what they are. Okay, let's put some fresh bedding in the chicken coop. I've said it before and I'll say it again. Those snap-lock chicken coops from America are absolutely marvellous.